Good morning all of you. How are you all? I hope you all good. Students, in our previous video, we have already learned about the fourth lesson, cats and dogs. I hope you enjoyed the story. Okay, so today, in this video, we are going to write few bits in our book along with question answers. Okay, let us see. First one, choose the correct option to fill in each blank. So here some of the questions are there. We have to identify the correct option. That option we answer right here. What is first one? The cat was named. What is the cat name in the story? Very good. Kitty. And dog name? Bruno. Very good. Second one. Kitty and Bruno would kiss each other, fight each other. Very good. Kiss each other. Third one. Bruno kept his master's house safe from mice, safe from thieves. Very good. Safe from thieves. Fourth one. Bruno and Kitty wanted their master to give them meat every day. Bread and milk every day. Which one? Very good. To give them meat and every day. To give them meat every day. And what is the last one? Kitty told Bruno that she could not find the agreement. The mice had nibbled the agreement. What is that? The kitty? The mice had, very good, nibbled the mice had nibbled the agreement. Okay. Next, we'll write question answers. Answer each question briefly. See, after choose the correct answer, next we have question answers. There are 8 questions is there. Okay, see, first one. What is first question? Who were Kitty and Bruno? Okay, who were Kitty and Bruno? See, Kitty was a cat and Bruno was a dog. Okay, that is first answer. And second question, what did they do for their master? Second one. Kitty kept the house free from the mice. Bruno kept it safe from thieves. Okay. Next, third question. What did Mr. Smith promise to do? Mr. Smith promised to give fresh meat to his pets every day. This is the third answer. Next, fourth one. Did Mr. Smith keep his promise? Did Mr. Smith his promise? No, he did not keep his promise. Means Mr. Smith did not keep his promise. Okay, fifth one. Where did Kitty hide the agreement? She hid the agreement in the loft. Okay, sixth question. Why could Kitty not find the agreement? Because the mice had nibbled it badly. That's why Kitty did not find any agreement. Okay, next, seventh question. How did Bruno show his anger? Bruno showed his anger and Bruno called Kitty careless and bit her tail. Yes, space is there. And bit her tail. Okay, next, last one. Why did Kitty run up a tree? Because Bruno threatened to kill Kitty and eat its her flesh. So that's why Kitty was afraid and ran up to a tree. Okay, everybody should write down these in your notebook. Understand? Okay, as a classwork and homework. Understand? Okay, and also learn these question answers properly. Okay, this is enough. Next video, we'll learn write another topics.